Hey guys, for cooking this week, I'm taking one of Miss Miranda's recipes that she found online. It's kind of like a parfait banana boat type activity, so we're gonna get started on that. You only need a couple of things. You need some fresh fruit, so like strawberries and blueberries. You need a banana. You need some yogurt. I have this Greek yogurt. And then if you like granola, there's granola. And then I also added chocolate chips on top, so I'm gonna do that. The first thing I'm gonna do is get my strawberries cut, so I'm gonna get those washed and cut, and then we'll be back. Okay, so I've got my strawberries all cut up, and my blueberries next to it. So it says it's basically like a banana boat thing. So I'm going to peel my banana. I'm going to peel the whole thing because we're going to cut it in half. I'm going to cut this gross end off. So it says to carefully cut it in half in this bowl. So we're going to cut it in half like down the middle. And mine broke a little, but I think that that's totally okay. So cut it in half, right down the middle. Okay, so I'm gonna put it in my bowl, and they have these cute like little parfait bowls, but I don't really have those, so I'm just using this kind of wider bowl. And they had their bananas kind of pushed up closer together than what I have mine, but you just want to lay it in there, and I'll take a picture, so because it's kind of hard to see. Okay, then it asks you to get your yogurt. Miss Miranda had the idea that she could make these into banana splits. So if you want to do this in the afternoon or after dinner as a little nice little snack, you could do that and add your choice of ice cream. But it's like breakfast time, so I'm going to just do the yogurt. So it says half a cup, but I'm just going to put some in the middle, kind of about what I normally use when I have granola, berries, and fruit. So I'll take a picture so you guys can see it. It's kind of hard to tell on the screen here. Oh, no, it didn't work. Okay, so picture. And then, it's kind of like a little like breakfast bar. They had it set up like everyone got their own little boats and they got to put whatever toppings they wanted on top, and I thought that idea was super cute. For like a brunch idea or a breakfast bar. So I'm gonna put my blueberries on. And I have kind of a lot of strawberries. I'm not gonna use them all, but my strawberries. Yeah, it looks so good. Thinking back, I maybe would have put my granola on first. They just had like little shavings on top in the recipe. On the side so I can kind of like cut it up and swirl it around together when I do eat it. So I'm gonna put it on the side. And the cool thing is you can always add more. So if like you start eating and you're like, I need more granola, I need more blueberries, I need more strawberries, I need more chocolate chips. Feel free. Either more mini chocolate chips. When I did the apple thing. All right. So that's my finished product. It looks pretty good. This is similar. You guys like to eat those parfaits in the cafeteria. This is super similar to that idea, just in a bowl instead. So I will get the recipe up in the description of the video, and I hope you guys try this and let me know what you think. See you on soon. You guys, so I was just cleaning up and getting ready to dive right in, and then I realized that last week we did that really cool thing with the peanut butter and we melted it and drizzled it all over the apples, and I felt like peanut butter would be a perfect addition to this. So I melted some peanut butter, I'm gonna drizzle it on top, and hopefully it makes it that much better. Because if you guys have never eaten apple, not apples and peanut butter, bananas and peanut butter. Pretty good. You should try it. Okay, I think now that's it. I'll see you guys on Zoom.